Computer security is an absolutely fascinating field. It's a lot of fun to work on, and it's a problem that's only getting worse as time goes by because more of our data is available online.
Hello, my name is Dan Bonnet. I'm a professor of computer science and electrical engineering here at Stanford University. I'm also a co-director of the Computer Security Lab, and I teach many courses on computer security, all of which count towards the Cybersecurity Graduate Certificate. Computer security is an extremely important area for our graduates to be familiar with. When they build software out in the real world, it's absolutely vital that they understand the security impacts of everything they write. Industry is kind of desperate for talent in computer security. It's an absolutely fundamental and crucial part of computer security education, and we take it very seriously when we teach our class. We're at the heart of Silicon Valley, where all these companies are around us. When we want to talk about computer security with Google or with Facebook, it's real easy to just get in the car and go meet with our colleagues in those companies. I think the importance of computer security has kind of shot up in the last couple of years tremendously. There are constantly attacks on computer systems. We all hear about breaches, data theft, IP theft, all happening on a daily basis. All of that has really focused everybody's attention on computer security. And as a result, there's also a lot of interest. Everybody wants to learn computer security. We cannot graduate students fast enough. The graduates of the Cybersecurity Graduate Program all go work in industry and develop products. Often they work as program managers, developers. They write a lot of code that actually ships in products. Upon successful completion of 4 courses, you will receive your Stanford certificate. Stanford is actively working to address the world's cybersecurity needs. It's an exciting time to study with us and gain vital skills needed for today's cyber workforce.